wanted here and now. Making anyone other than me the chairman would be disastrous for Sun Ornate.
You are an officer of the law, same as me.
Wait, if you have a problem with me, then let's sort it out ourselves, okay? We don't need to bring money to this.
That's the attitude that makes us strong. Loyalty, discretion, used to be more common.
I'm here for Miss Lily. I take you part of this money.
That's what works me, Wei. You're one of them. When you cross Pedro, he's cut you off.
Anything happens to me, you look after our people, okay?
Man, this big smile Lee, man. This guy fucking grabbed me at the fucking funeral. Tossed me off the ATK, man.
You show your true colors tonight, bro.
Oh, God! I'm sorry, please! No!
You must stop this fight at once. We must be united against our true enemies.
No matter what happens, Jackie, I won't leave you behind. I'll always come back to you.
You're my best friend, man. That means more than a boss, you know?
Your friend Jackie didn't think so. He was most loyal.
I know you have a person.
Move, bitch! What do you think this is? Stupid fucking horse.
All right, who's first?
你唔係諗住你搞到點啊？我拖你日好耐㗎啦！
$10 to whoever kills this fuck!
Kill you!
Surprise!
Shit! Time to die, Lee.
Fuck you!
Thank you.
fuck!
Wait! You nail on the hole!
You're done!
Piece of fucking shit. Fuck! How does it feel, pig? To know that your boss sold you out? And you fucked your way almost as bad as you fucked Jackie. You were supposed to die with Winston. Dog Eyes blew that. And that poke guy Tong, fucking worthless Lanjiang. But that's okay. Because I am gonna enjoy killing you myself.
Fuck you.
Hoi Toa!
You want more?
They say he's gone,
Is that all you got? Come on!
Easy there, Wei. This man is in my custody.
Yes, sir.
You okay?
Yeah. Where's Pendrew?
He's up for promotion. Interpol. He's done with us.
He's dirty, Raymond. He outed me to Big Smile Lee.
Take it from me, Wei. Whatever you heard, it won't matter. The only voice they hear is Pendrew's. You did what you came here to do. All right? Let's get you cleaned up.
Jay? The fuck? Uncle Poe? Pendrew? What the hell?
Superintendent Pendrew, I'm surprised to see you. You're the one who chased my boys away?
Poe, you know why I'm here.
I can imagine all sorts of reasons. I'm sure you will tell me.
I'm moving on to greener pastures, but not without taking care of some unfinished business with you and Sonny first.
We had a deal, did we not, Pendril? I gave you the three tigers. It made your career.
And I let you and Sonny continue operating.
A sacrifice you were willing to make.
At the time. I'm putting Sonny away, and with you gone, I'll finish this once and for all.
The only difference between you and me is... I know what I am.
Jesus Christ. Pendril, I've got you, you son of a bitch.
What would you like me to say? Whatever I did, I made Hong Kong a better place. I served the greater good. But you let them get to you. You abandoned your duty, officer, and became one of them. You deserve to be handed over to Big Smile Lee.
Did I? Well, Pendril, I guess everyone gets what he deserves, including you. You ready for life in prison?
What?
Because all your old buddies are gonna be waiting for you. I made sure they found out what you did to Uncle Po.
That's a fucking death sentence.
I know.
Where you can't. I won't last a day in there.
That's the plan.
Inspector.
Officer?
I just wanted to say thanks.
For what? It's me who should
be... For helping me close cases. Do something I can feel good about. Hell, for helping me stay sane.
My pleasure. So, what are you gonna do now?
I don't know. Job's over, but I don't really have anywhere else to go. Strange to say it after all that's happened, but Hong Kong kind of feels like home.
Yeah. But which Hong Kong, officer?
And what about Wei Shen?
He proved himself to be loyal to me, one way or the other. And isn't that what really matters? Leave him be.
Yes, Aunt Jane. Drive.